Good morning, principal, sir, teacher, and all my dear friends. Today I am speaking about father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, he is the full name of Mahatma Gandhi ji. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His father of our nation and call him Bapu. Karamchand Gandhi was the seventh of Chief Minister of Rajkot State. And his mother Putli Bai was a simple lady. At the age of 13, he got to marry to Kasturba Bai. At the age of 19, he went to England to study law on his return to India. 1891, he set up to practice as a barrister. 2 years later, they had to go to South Africa to appear in a law case. He reminded there for several years to fight of the Indians settled there. Gandhiji introduced his methods, satyagraha, non-violence, peaceful resistance against injustice. Gandhiji was sent to jail again and again with his followers. His return to India in 1915, he joined India National Congress and began to fight to independence from British rule. He was a strong believer in a truth, non-violence. At last, British had to leave India in 1947 and India became free on the 30th January 1948. He was shot by misguided young man Nadurang Godse at Delhi. The whole world was full of grief. Gandhi, he is no more with us, but he will all remain alive on our hearts. Thank you.